Scratch down to a field of eight here. We've got Sullenberger and Lovin' on You and SB Bodacious toward the inside. Out in the center, Albergo Hanover and Sneaky Hill. Toward the outside, My Art Belongs to Rock, Major Offense, and You're Killing Me Smalls. And they're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Second race pacing field of running aces to kick off tonight's early pick four. They're in the backstretch now. They're picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off and pacing in a good line. Sullenberger away quickly from the inside. Out in the center is SB Bodacious challenging early with Love It On You right there to the inside third. Outside and backing off to drop in fourth is Sneaky Hill. From the outside fifth, My Art Belongs to Rock settles away. And we come back to the trailers, Major Offense and You're Killing Me Smalls. Eight lengths covers the field as they race up to the opening quarter. And it's Bodie on top here. SB Bodacious shows the way by a length and a half. Sullenberger is in the pocket in second, settling back to drop in third position, Albergo Hanover, 27-3 for a fast opening tempo. Back there racing from fourth is Lovin' on You, then in line in fifth position, Sneaky Hill. Then we have My Art Belongs to Rock, who's keen to go on, looks to tip out. That flushes out Sneaky Hill first over. Also on the move there was Major Offense, and also looking to get underway from the back, You're Killing Me Smalls. Around the turn, they go to the half mile, four in and four out here as they arrive at the midway marker with SB Bodacious still in command. And a half, 57-3. Nice breather there in the second quarter for SB Bodacious. Slick Rick worked out 30 seconds even for the second stanza. Down the backstretch they go. It's SB Bodacious by three parts of a length. Sneaky Hill on the outside is first up and challenging. Still right there in third position is Sullenberger at 50-1. Then chasing cover on the outside from fourth position as they race onto the turn. That is My Art Belongs to Rock trying to move forward. Then we have Albergo Hanover. On the outside next is Major Offense. Needing racing room is Love It On You, and gapping out as the trailer in the field as they come toward the top of the lane is You're Killing Me Smalls. Three quarter time was 1:25-2. Third quarter was in 27-4, and they turn for home. Down the center now to take the lead as they straighten away is Sneaky Hill, and Sneaky Hill is looking strong. SB Bodacious back to second, and it's Sullenberger coming on from third. Sneaky Hill! Sneaky Hill wins it at 1:54. It was SB Bodacious second, Sullenberger third, Albergo Hanover home fourth, 1:54 flat. The top four finishers posted. First, number six, Sneaky Hill. Second, the four, SB Bodacious. Third, number two, Sullenberger. And fourth, number five, Albergo Hanover. We're playing Regulate by Warren G for Brady J. Brady Jensen headed back to the winner's circle. Another victory for Team Jensen. Sneaky Hill scores in race two tonight. Time 1:54 flat. First win of the season for Sneaky Hill, who comes back to the Gulf Shores winner's circle at Running Aces. again joins the Hope for Youth sponsored JM Hops in the winner's circle. Sneaky Hill is a 5-year-old son of Racing Hill, owned, trained, and driven a victory by Brady Jensen. Sneaky Hill scores in race two, again 154 flat. First win of the season for Sneaky Hill.
To regulate.